Yo, 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 all my game musicians out there, this is the obnoxious Oboe. Double O sharp for short, and welcome back to Let's Play Pokémon Clover. So before we begin here, while I off-screen, my Pokémon, I leveled up my Nauseon to... I leveled both of my Pokémon up to level 9, so... That should be good for the meanwhile. And, oh, I wonder if we have a trainer in our midst. Or maybe not. Are birds very important? No, they're not. They're there for, you know, they're predators. Thank you! Oh, okay, so are you worried about hawks snatching you up too, or geese just trying to attack you? Yay for one antidote! Now, what does the sign say again? For poison, use antidote. Get it at Pokemon Marts. Well, duh. I mean, where else can you buy them? Or find them, for that matter. Crook, crook! The birdhouse is aggressive! Oh. Wait, what? Wait, it's... Is that what I think it is? A birdhouse? That's the name of the Pokemon, is Birdhouse? What are you doing? Why are you doing this to me, game? I mean, I know you're supposed to be kind of a parody of this, but still. You don't want to... I mean, you don't want to really... You know, look a gift horse in the mouth here. I mean, jeez. So yeah, now I've seen everything. I've seen a flying birdhouse with one angry cyclops eye. Okay, you go down. Boy, that was wonderful, I guess. Now, what are you? You are a potion. Good, I'm glad I got you out of that very random chest in the middle of the tall grass. What are you? Okay, larvades or larvae or lar... I don't know. But either way, you look like a snake out of water. Because it looks like you have fins there. And, oh, I wonder how long a range you have. Yep, I thought so. Okay. So I guess we can't skip you. Welcome to Vitlia Woods! I'll be your guide on purpose. And when you mean... Being a guide, you mean just being a trainer. Just being just sort of a stick in my craw. And unfortunately, I have the wrong Pokemon for this. So guess what? I'm switching out to Dunkypie! You are going to be my first... Yeah, this is going to be the first time you're ever going to be in a trainer match like this. So... Hope you enjoy pecking the heck out of this Kuricrawl, which looks... Kind of. No, it looks like a caterpillar with just honeybee colored with a honeybee colored body. And we have another. Okay, we have a larvades. Okay, sure. I'll gladly take it, I guess. Whoa, that was very close. But yeah, look at it. It either looks like a snake, or just some sort of lizard with fins. I don't know. I mean, it looked like it. I mean, it looks like a more cloverish version of a Caterpie. But anyway, stop bugging me! Ha ha! I will stop bugging you! Ha ha! Get the pun? Get it? Ha ha ho ho! My bugs are weak, but maybe with some training, they can evolve into something useful, and then I can bug you some more. Right? Right? What do you have to say? Oh. If you don't walk away from me. Okay, Clove Hour, which looks like a clover. But unfortunately, I don't think it's the mascot to this hack, anyway. You look weak. Prepare to lose. Okay, no trainer encounter music. That was a bit sudden. Did you see the overworld... I mean, I could have sworn I saw the background just sort of overlap with the foreground there. That was kind of weird. Anyway, our battle with Squirrelap is going to take one or two tries. Yeah, there we go. How lucky for us to come out victorious from that match. Do you have anything else to throw? Yeah, okay, we have a Dunkypie. I will gladly switch out for Dunkypie. Because my Dunkypie is a whole load of Dunkypie. The princess and the donkey pea were ever so... so intermingled together. That was a critical hit! And you are a dick for using mirror move. Now I'll use mirror move on your pick. The move failed! Quote Ted Lewis again. Okay, let's try peck again before our accuracy gets even lower than expected. Like that! Come on, thank you. Again, hooray for just the procrastinating critical. That was unfair. You cheated. I should probably hear the rest of this music in full. That's a bit more droopy. I don't know. I'm pretty sure you cheated. No, I didn't. I just don't know how... Well, if you don't know if I cheated or not, then you don't really have any conclusive proof now, do you? So anyway, there we go. What's over here? A sap leaf, which looks like a very happy sap leaf. It kind of looks like you escaped from Kirby. Oh, do we have a birdhouse? No, we have a crow crawl first, and now we can probably see if this is a hostile birdhouse here. The birdhouse is aggressive! The natives are getting restless! The Forkies are restless! Yeah, I always have to bring up that reference from the last LP I did. Other than Pokemon Uranium. Okay, so... the Forkies are enraptured. Clovour. Maybe I should catch you for the sake of keeping a faux mascot in my orchestra, but... You know what? I have just decided not to, because I am kind of stingy. I don't know. I mean, I could try to expand the Pokédex if I like, but... It's a little bit useless for when I'm doing a hack like this, because I'm not doing this on my own accords here. I mean, I'm just really doing this for mere entertainment. Now you, what do you have to say? Can I show you my funny bugs? No, I don't want you to show me your funny bugs. Rather, I just want to defeat you, so then I can just... Did you see that? The foreground and the background sort of... They just sort of... I don't know what you... They sort of wiped together. Jeez. I mean, that was really very spectacular to see. Even though that's a bit wrong. Astonish. You only did 2 damage. What are you doing, man? What are you doing, Kekroach? The cockroach that with a very... derpy looking face, or I should say a grin, because it looks like it's grinning. Not cool, man, not cool. Another Kekroach, okay. Well, this one is definitely gonna be in the bag. And I should probably say a literal bag, despite the fact that cockroaches do indeed survive a great deal. I mean, they can survive... If they can survive nuclear explosions, they can definitely survive this. Jeez. Anything else here in your queue? Very unique! Okay, let me just use my Donkey Pea to finish the job. Or I could have actually also used my... Nauseon, okay. My Nauseon to finish the job, but, you know... Oh, what the heck, why not just let Donkey P level up once, and then... There goes the whole neighborhood. Yay for Astonish. Yay for Peck. Yay for Gregory Peck. To kill a mockingbird, Donkey P is not it. Okay, Anthony, you get out of here. And bring Mark with you. Ha ha ha, that was a funny one. Yeah, that was a funny one, I just whooped your ass. My bugs expect a lot from my jokes. Let me guess, you got them from a joke book. And yay for Tangaberry, or Tongaberry, or whatever. And do we have any more potions? Yes, we do, but... Should I bother? Yeah, I should. Now let's just deal with this one other nuisance before we move on forward. Going forward down this very dark trail of birdhouses. Oh my god, my life is full of birdhouses today. Jeez. My life is so full of birdhouses that I belong in a birdhouse. Not the big house, but the big birdhouse. Oh yay, you have gust. Yay, I'm glad that it only does 7 damage. Should I... You know what, for the sake of, you know, just kind of not letting this slip by, let's just try to use a Pokeball on this thing. Unless if it doesn't get caught. Yeah, let's just see what its capture rate is. Yeah, there we go, it didn't pass the audition very easily. How very disappointing. Come on, did you pass the audition? Okay, now I think this birdhouse is starting to be very annoying here. Again, I wonder if I really should bother trying to catch these things, but you know what? Since they're here, and if... Assuming that this is indeed a rare Pokemon, I probably should not let this slip by. Come on, just... No, what am I doing? There we go. Pokeball, did you pass the audition again? For the third time, are you just very lazy? Apparently so. And I love how this sounds a little bit more like the Star Wolf music. I don't know. Come on, will you please just get into the Pokeball? Thank you. It took it took all my Pokeballs, but eventually I finally got this little douchebag in a ball. Now I have to buy more. Birdhouse, birdcage, Pokemon. Birdhouse lures bird Pokemon not flying to make nests inside it, and then eats the seeds they bring. Again, why can't I call bird Pokemon actual flying type Pokemon? Okay, now let's use another potion, because that was one hell of a fight. Now, unfortunately, I need to buy more potions as well. And what's this? Yay, I got the potion that I just lost. Okay, well done. Well done, old bean.